tonight, preventing accidents. Roanoke City Manager says the Star City could benefit from simpler, more traditional options like sharing the road. 10 News reporter Coulter Anstad explains.
Driving down Colonial Avenue past Virginia Western Community College, you'll go through two roundabouts under construction. Roanoke City Manager Bob Cowell says they are a perfect example of the ongoing effort to improve the flow of traffic in the city.
We've taken a couple of intersections which were signalized, which are no longer going to be signalized, and we're absolutely convinced that we'll move actually more traffic through there in volume and do so in a safer manner than what existed when the traffic lights were there.
A recent trip to Beijing, China, got him thinking about how other countries control traffic. This was the topic of his most recent blog on the city's website.
As I saw in China, it's like, well, they got their own problems with traffic management and stuff, but some of those intersections worked very well, even though they lacked a number of the things that we take for granted here in the States or that there's often calls for.
He'd like to see the city try implementing a concept called shared streets, where cars, bikes, and pedestrians use the same space rather than having a designated area for each type of transportation. Roundabouts and shared streets are welcome ideas for some people I spoke to in Roanoke Wednesday.
I've seen a couple that they've got in the city that I personally like. Some people don't like them. I do.
I think Roanoke is all about outside activities and walking and biking, and I think it's something that the city could take into effect.
For now, though, Cowell is just hoping his blog will get people thinking about ways to keep people moving safely and efficiently. In Roanoke, Coulter Anstad, 10 News, working for you.